Warm weather is continuing for one more day, and then it's going to turn much colder. Winter is coming back at least for a couple of days before we start to warm back up again. The clouds that we've had today continue to thicken up, and eventually we are going to get some scattered rain showers and eventually some snow showers on the backside by early Saturday morning. 20 degree temperature drop coming this weekend. You'll feel it already if you're out after midnight tonight, and certainly if you get up early in the morning on Saturday, you'll notice the difference. Hard freeze both Sunday and Monday mornings. Some of us could have a hard freeze even Saturday morning, especially back over the Northern Plateau and north of Knoxville. Right along the Kentucky line, our forecast lows are getting down to the 20s. 28 degrees in La Follette, 26 in Williamsburg, 26 in Crossville. Jamestown, probably one of the coldest, 25. The rest of us will be near freezing or flirting with it, but we will have our chance because temperatures are going to come down even more come Sunday morning. The wind is going to be picking up. Wind gusts, this is this evening. Friday evening could be 25 to 30 miles an hour possible. They do subside a little bit by Saturday morning, but they're still up there around 15 to 20 mile an hour gusts. It's going to make it feel a lot colder. In some cases, it'll feel down in the teens. At least that's what the wind chills will fall down to. And then the future winds will start to lessen as we go through the day on Saturday, and it won't be as bad on Sunday. Now, here are the forecast wind chills. Saturday at 7 a.m. Teens is what it'll feel like. It'll feel like the 20s for everybody else here in the valley and south toward Tellico Plains. You get up toward Tazewell, it'll feel like 20 degrees to start your day. And not much improvement in the afternoon. It may start to improve to feel like it's in the 30s briefly, but then our wind chills are going right back down again to the 20s and teens by Sunday morning. Matter of fact, a lot of us are going to have 20s to start our day on Sunday for actual temperatures, which means you should take care of your pets and plants because most of us just have a spring fever, right? This whole month, it's been above normal. Here's that storm system. Now, as it comes through, it does have some snow because it's cold enough north, but much of that is just going to stay to the north of us. We're going to get a few rain showers right up ahead of a cold front that'll pass through this evening. By 2 o'clock in the morning on Saturday, much of it will be gone, except for the mountains. That's where we have some changeover to snow possible in the northern part of the Smokies, and especially up toward Virginia. The rest of us, well, we could see a flurry throughout the day, very spotty, and possibly some light snow showers in the higher elevations of the mountains. Clouds will stay with us quite a bit, but they'll slowly start to erode. So we'll get some peaks of sunshine and blue sky throughout the day and into the evening. However, clouds, as they clear away, we get much colder without the clouds by Sunday morning. And then Sunday afternoon, lots of sunshine. So that's the pick day of the weekend. Amount of rainfall when it gets here this evening through tonight, only about a tenth of an inch to a quarter of an inch possible at most. So your 3-day forecast, cold over the weekend, 32 to start Saturday morning. Just reverse that, and that's your temperature on Sunday morning. But we warm up pretty rapidly once Monday comes around, once the weekend is over with. We will start off below freezing, though, and be down around freezing Tuesday morning. But our afternoon highs go up to the 50s, and then we're on our way to the 60s by the middle of the week. Chance of rain comes back into play on Thursday and especially into Friday. Hope you enjoy your weekend. Just stay warm. I'll see you again soon.